There's my career.
¿Qué bola?
Ugh, Paolo's gone, but I still gotta scream. You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censura, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up, bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left, our bullets. Make that bitch pay.
That is just getting started.
Hey. That concert was fucking crazy.
Danny! Danny! My best friend, my sweet little piglet.
What?
You, me,
hola.
Segunda, main square, drinks, now!
Sounds like you got a head start. Coño. I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Oye, sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry, you have to look at her face.
This is another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
Maria's starting to feel like an ex. Maria's going to get the message now. Talia, I wish you could see Marquesa's face on fire.
Jealous. What about her rum factory? You hit that yet?
Going to take it out now.
Smash it up, Danny.
Maria's rum factory. Time to make some noise. To shitty Rome. God.
Thank you.
For you, Talia!
Talia, Maria's Rome is out of business. There is an image.
Let's think bigger, no? Los Mueco me mierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
It's as good as gone, Talia.
Go!
Maximus Matanzas is fucking dead. Radio Libertad is dead. We were the mouth of the revolution. Mouth.
And you know what's even worse? This bottle is empty. How fucked up is that? You and me got a date with some cervezas. And then those cervezas' friends and family and cousins, every fucking cerveza on this whole stupid island. I have a plan. There's some soldiers here, and they have booze. But they don't need it like we do. Liberate the cervezas, Daddy! Fucking get your liver ready.
We're gonna put that little guy through the ringer.
It works. Fuck you, it works.
I'm watching you.
Are you sad? I'm sad. Nice! What'd you get?
Never mind, I don't care.
Bicho, our future is now.
You are a genius. Let's do this! Priorities way!
coño. I'm feeling it. Definitely feeling it.
Danny, you hear that? Music! Come, Danny! Come on, you little fucker! Let's dance!
Oh, sorry.
What do you mean, Chicago?
Fuck you! Everybody dances!
If Bicho is gonna dance, he's gonna dance to his own fucking music!
Hola, camera!
Well, I am not worried.
That's true.
Oye, Acere! Hey, got a request?
Si, can you play this? It will really cheer up my friend.
Dale!
Yes! This is my shit!
I'm sorry.
Que bola!
I'm fucking dancing!
Disculpe.
Danny! Come drink with me!
That's better. Bicho! Where are you, you little pineapple hair fuck? Don't leave me alone out here! Oh, shit! Phone!
Danny?
Hey! Where are you, man?
Danny!
Bicho! You come mierda! Where'd you go?
Danny? There's a really big dog here.
Is that a cow? Where did you find a cow?
He's really nice! He gives lots of kisses.
Stay where you are. I'll come find you.
Stop it! Bad dog!
¿Qué coño es eso? Ah, shit! Shit!
Danny,
what the fuck?
You
get
shit! You
came don't get too
back.
Close.
Ah!
You're good now.
Thanks. Hey, how do you become a guerrilla? Huh?
Yeah.
Like, for Libertad? Does Clara give you a test?
Yeah, bicho. She makes you get up at like 4 in the morning and do push-ups.
What?
Yeah, 1,000. If you stop, her buddy Juan shaves your ass and spanks you. And if you puke, they make you do math.
Me lleva la chingada. Fucking math? No way. No way, way. You're full of shit. You're lying.
Since when did you want to be a guerrilla?
Never mind. Forget it. Danny!
Kate?
I can't look. Now it's messed up.
Just much like better. Okay, that's every single one.
Really? How many did you do?
Like, at least 100.
Nice.
Drink?
Danny, I need to hear their voices. I need Maximus Matanzas right now. I need
everyone in this bicho, my little chalupa. I think it's time for some real guerrilla shit. Follow me.
¿Cómo andas?
Broadcast that shit, bicho! Let's make Segunda fucking dance! For Libertad!
Coño, sí!
I'm going to remodel Maria's office! Hang on!
There's a password? Ay, pinga. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, that worked?
Oh, Maria! We are alive!
Danny, would you keep the fuck down? I am trying to concentrate.
Mierda! Not now!
Yes! Listen to that! Glorious! Talia! Paolo! I miss you!
We should go!
I think I'm done with this town.
Then, let's get out of here.
It's not fair, man.
You're right. It is. What is it?
You! I mean you, look at you. Look at you. You want to do something, you go out there and do it. People see me, they think, fuck up. They see you, and it's, wow, the god of Yara.
That is not what people see.
Bullshit, it is.
No. Mm. They see this, and that's it. But I'm okay with that.
Yeah, because you're a badass.
You know, before Libertad, I had two best friends, just like you. Lito used to joke we were nothing but numbers to the rest of Yara. I was lucky orphan 13 at Esperanza School for the Lost. Then, Cadet 2683. And after that, Drafty 0418 to rebuild Castillo's paradise. When Lita died, she called me the lucky one. Like an idiot, I thought. Still just a number, Danny. And nobody. But I wasn't listening. She knew I still had a chance to be who I wanted to be. She was telling me not to waste it. To act. People see what they want to see. Not a number. Not a fucking gun. I'm a guerrilla. It's like you. I use this. And you. You use that. Huh? Huh.
But I could be a cool fucking gun too.